And so please know, as a town, we will continue to pursue inclusive practices, programming, and policies across the board like we have done for years. And yes, the 2S LGBTQ+ community will be a part of those initiatives moving forward.